All right, after sharp reactions from the PDP and the National Conference over the reports of Centre's delimitation plan in Jammu and Kashmir, MHA sources have claimed no discussion on delimitation has happened in the Ministry of Home Affairs. No such proposal on table to redraw the state's political map. Kamaljeet Sandhu, my colleague, now joining me for more on this. Kamal, all the speculation leading to the MHA coming out and clarifying that this has not even been discussed. What is this all brouhaha about?
Well, there were initial media reports which came out that there was a discussion on delimitation. While the MHA reporters kept asking the ministry, the clarification came very late last night. Now it's been clarified that there was no discussion on delimitation, though this remains one of the key agendas for the BJP. And remember, as far as the court process has gone, remember the matter had gone to the court, and in 2010, the Apex Court at that point of time has sided with the NC government, saying that there is a bar till 2026 for delimitation to be there. That means, according to the 2031 census, that is when there could be new delimitation. But since this is also a turf of Election Commission, since remember there is a redistribution of population as such, they may approach the court again, but as far as discussions are concerned, that we've been told has not happened in Home Ministry, and there is no immediate proposal regarding that. So a clarification coming in, but remember, even at a later point, this could be on the cards, but for now, this has not been discussed in Home Ministry.
All right, thank you so much for joining us with all those details. And let me bring in Sunil Jibhat, our colleague who is joining us from Jammu. Sunil, political parties, National Conference, the PDP have spoken against the delimitation move. The MHA now clarifying this has not even been discussed.
Well, Ankit, the reaction of National Conference and PDP is on expected lines, because the Kashmir-centric parties, whether it's National Conference or PDP, will never allow the power to let go from their hands. Because right now, given the situation in Jammu and Kashmir, the balance of power is tilted towards Kashmir region. Kashmir has more seats compared to Jammu region. The Kashmir region has 46 assembly seats, while Jammu region has 37 assembly seats, and Ladakh has only 4 seats. And there is a sentiment here in Jammu that they have not been treated well by the successive governments, and they have faced discrimination from the successive state governments as well as the governments at the center. And that is why time and again this demand has been made that the delimitation commission should be set up, so that this regional disparity regional disparity should end. And if that happens, although this is all right now being it's coming in media, but if it happens, then Jammu is going to get more seats compared to Kashmir region, and the balance of power will get tilted towards Jammu region.
Well, this is possibly exactly what the government at this point of time is aiming at, to tilt the balance of power, because the BJP has emerged as a dominant party in the Jammu region. But as far as Kashmir is concerned, it is yet to make larger inroads. Sunil, thank you so much for joining us with all those details.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.